Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Sarkodie, driver, Bukom Banku. And now, ladies and gentlemen,
Bye. powers. Powers, he allowed you to take that goal.
Oh! You want to take care of that for you.
Number
five
by a technical knockout in round number six. The winner, ladies and gentlemen,
and still
with a very clean record and undefeated, put your hands together for the man, Brahma. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the presentation of the Range Rover vehicle will be done by the Heman Hene in a few minutes, but we will listen to the two boxers. We'll begin with Ayittey Powers. Ayittey, thank you very much for your time. You promised us that you were going to cause an upset. How did it go for you? You also mentioned that you were going to be tougher than you were in the first fight, but you couldn't continue. What exactly happened?
No,
you performed better on this occasion than you did on, you know, May 16 last year?
No, I can't say much about what the fans were saying, because I don't know what I'm doing, what the fans were saying, that's it.
Alright, and of course, finally, is this the end of the big episode between Bukom Banku and Ayittey Powers?
Oh, right now I can say Bukom Banku is the champ because he beat him twice. So.
Thank you very much, Ayittey Powers.
Thank you very much. And finally, where do we go from here? What's the future like for Ayittey Powers from here?
No.
Your career is still very active, or it's over?
Oh, I can't say my career is over. I can do better.
Thank you very much. Put your hands together for Ayittey Powers. And now we go to the man who has been described as a champ, but Powers couldn't return for round number 6. How did you manage to predict this very accurately like this?
You know, that time me and the fight with Ayittey Powers, my coach is coming from South Africa. And when my coach is coming, I'm about to beg him, I say, my coach, Ayittey Powers, you want to challenge me again. Do I want to train me hard? And my coach understands me to train him. Ayittey Powers is my senior brother, he's a good boxer. Anything I say, bad things for the girl and the people. I want everybody who are here to beg girl and the people for me.
Thank you.
Because they are my fathers. I want to tell all everybody that you know that the people cannot help me alone. They help me and my brother because he's my best friend. Ayittey Powers cannot see me. If you are not there, Powers will be. You will always father, always a king.
Now, we realize that in this bout, Ayittey Powers came in a more aggressive boxer and you received a lot of head shots. You didn't necessarily put up your guard. Was it intentional? Did you use it as part of your strategy?
Ayittey Powers, he has a good blues. If you know, you can use it. You understand? Well, I want the blues very, very, very well. I'm training at almost 3 months. Me, it's a boxing talent that I say I don't fight. It's a boxing experience. You know, first of all, Ayittey Powers say he don't fight. And he changed the race, he changed the name. I also do that. It's a game plan. That time I was training, and my brother was sitting down, he was sleeping very well. I was laughing there. Yeah, I want to thank everybody, Ashanti, Imi, Nigeria, Kumada, everybody, Papa Landmark, very many people here, my brother, to be a world champion.
Bukom Banku, we've said several times that we want to see you move to the world stage. Is this the time when you are going to bid farewell to fighting your local opponents here in Ghana and jump onto the international stage? What is the next plan? Where do you go from here? Where is Banku going from this bout?
Yes, every day, every time, where I need to go, this time I need work, I need to be a world champion for my years. So, after Tamani fight, I want to let people to work with me. I'm 37 years old right now. So I want to let people, after the Tamani fight, I want to help people to work with me because I'm the world number one.
Okay, Banku, you said very clearly that you are 37 years now and you are growing. How many more years do you have in boxing?
6 years more, because our weight, if you have 43, 44, you can fight because we are all good.
I'm sure that there are a couple of people who have contributed a great deal to your success whom you want to say thank you to.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Akoshi, I don't want to fight again with my daughter. I want to let you go to help my daughter. She no need to make her daddy be a one. Me can be finding my father. Daughter, if you can go to where?
Alright, you want to travel with Ayittey Powers as part of your prize, which means you are going to South Africa for a holiday. Now, to round this up, Banku, who is your main target on the world stage if you want to become a big name in international boxing?
The big deal, crucial way. First of all, I'm going to fight in that area. And if you're going to go, I'm a world number one, Africa number one, Commonwealth number one. And I'm going to fight in that area in London, it's run away. I say, myself, I do already, and I present my documents to GBA people. They allow me to fight. Well, you can fight, you run away. Well, this time, I'm going to fight in that area. Yeah. And the UBC International, WBC, the world, crucial way. I keep on saying, fighting on me, I get back. She is not going to be a refuse, my brother. I don't want to keep my brother.
Finally, we are in the heart of the Ashanti region. This is Osekum. The people say they've heard you speak a lot of English. They've heard you say a lot of your trademark English. You've spoken a lot of Ghana. They want you to speak a bit of tree to them. The way they've come here to support you, they want you to speak a little bit of tree to them before we all leave this venue.
I don't hear tree properly. I can speak my own English. When the monsters take into the bush, you can never take it to the python. God has prepared the way before the monkey says,
thank you.
Calabash can go sit in the river. A man can never be careful unless he's by the time in the washroom.
Congratulations to Live One events and of course Landmark Promotions. The presentation will now be done